It's the
26th
of August, and I wonder if you could say your name, could you please? What is your name?
Mary. James.
Great, okay, we're all running and all going.
So we're all gone? Okay.
Yeah.
Mary, the words I'm going to ask you are mostly the same words that I asked the other day that we went over. There are a few words that are different, but I left out a lot of the words that we did, so it won't take so long.
Good.
And I think all the hard ones I took off.
Yeah.
What's the word for deer?
Is it?
Could you say it two times?
Is it?
Everything we ask you, I'm going to ask if you would for you to say it two times. And I'll remind you if you don't remember. The next one is the word for this kind of little bug that lives in a hole. Catherine calls it a doodle bug. Lolo.
You mean call Lolo?
Yeah, I want you to say that word.
Lolo.
Could you say it again, please?
Lolo.
Okay. Could you say it one more time?
Lolo.
Okay. And if the three of them came out to Oklahoma and they were so excited at Doodlebug seeing those Lolos that they got their own pet Doodlebug and they took it back to L.A., you could say, your own Doodlebug? You took it back to L.A.? If you were going to say your Doodlebug, say Hachi Lolo.
Yeah, Hachi Lolo.
One more time?
Hachi Lolo.
Hakini
Tastisla, I would say if it's
okay.
Theirs.
Right.
Hakini. Hachi Lolo Kini.
Could you say Hachi Lolo one more time?
Hachi Lolo Kini. Oh, Hachi Lolo.
Perfect. And then there's another kind of bug that Catherine and I talked with you about when we were here last week, and I don't remember if you knew this word. It was some kind of a bug that they have out in the woods. Hachi Mimi?
Ano. Hasolo. Hachi Mimi. I've heard that, but...
You're not sure what kind of
Well,
you know what? I don't care so much.
Cosino.
Right. Could you say
that's a Hachi Mimi.
One more time.
Hachi Mimi.
Perfect. One more time.
Hachi Mimi.
Excellent. You can say it even if you don't know what it is.
Mm-hmm.
What's the word for tree?
Itti. Itti.
And the word for postal?
Postal. I'll nearly forget now. Tisha. Tisha used to be Elam.
Oh, okay. Well, could you say Elam?
Tiskalik.
Okay.
Tiskalik is a black jack.
Okay, but I want post oak.
Post oak. Tisha.
Yeah, one more time.
Tisha.
Perfect. What's the word for mulberry?
Bihi api.
Can you just say the name for the plant? Bihi.
Bihi. I would say.
The berry, I'm sorry.
Bihi.
Bihi. Okay. And the word for Pope salad?
Koshiba.
Again?
Koshiba.
And the word for pine tree?
Tiak. Tiak.
And what's the word for road?
Hina.
Again?
Hina.
And the word for barn?
Picha. Picha.
Okay. And the word for pillow?
Aspishi. Aspishi. Iyi.
Again?
Iyi.
And the word for mouth?
Iti. Iti.
And the word for lips?
Italbi. Italbi.
And the word for nose?
Ibichala. Ibichala.
And how would you say somebody's got a cold?
Ibishino.
Right.
Ibishino. Asimbish. Asimbish.
How do you say yes?
Hot me. Hot me.
And then there's another word for yes, e.
What?
E. Is that another word for yes?
E.
Yeah.
Home maze, yes.
Right. What does E mean?
Just like you would say, yes, too.
Oh, okay. Could you say that one again, please?
E.
Okay. And the number two?
Home me.
No, I'm sorry. The number two. Could you say, like, one, two? Toglo?
Toglo.
One more time?
Toglo.
Okay. And how would you say it's raining?
Umba.
Again?
Umba. Impa. Impa.
And he buys it?
He?
Anybody.
Oh. Chumpatuk.
Just chumpa?
Uh-huh. Chumpatuk.
Can you say
chumpatuk?
How about just chumpa?
Chumpa.
And then one more time?
Chumpa.
Perfect. How would you say he's sick?
Abika.
Again?
Abika.
And how about I'm sick?
Asabika. Asabika.
Okay. I made him sick.
Abikatilituk. Abikatilituk.
I made you sick.
Atibikashlituk.
Again.
Atibikashlituk. Which I don't do.
No, of course not. How would you say you made me sick?
Asabikashtuk. Isabikati. Sabikati.
Can you say
T means I would be saying about him.
You said it is perfect, but I just like to have it in the past. So like you made me sick yesterday.
Oh. Isabikashtuk.
Okay. One more time.
Isabikashtuk.
Okay, great. And what's the word for if you want to say somebody got sick for he got sick for her or he got sick over her?
Ishtabika is all I know. Ishtabika took like, you know, I would say, you might get sick over me. Ishtabika took.
Could you say imambika?
Imambika would be your sickness.
Would it?
Imambika would be your sickness.
Okay, could you say that word again?
Imambika.
Okay.
That would be meaning you are sick for me. I know it.
There's a kind of lizard that Catherine's told me about that I don't know if I've ever asked you this word called halambo.
Mm-hmm.
Can you say that?
Halambo.
One more time.
Halambo. That's a black lizard. They're slick. They live in a tree. Sometimes they get real big. And then there's some little bitty ones that crawls through leaves and stuff.
What's the little bitty one? What do you call the little bitty ones?
Halambushi. Halambushi.
Okay.
They used to call him Oshi, means young one.
Okay.